Hello everybody and welcome back to Terraria, 1.4 is the number.
Yes, hello.
So, off camera, I killed the Moon Lord, 3 more times, and finally got the SDMG. That took way too long. So, we also prepared an area for the Old Ones army.
Yeah.
We have discovered that we should have done this earlier as well, because there's 3 different tiers.
And
now that we're doing it now, we get tier 3, we've skipped tier 1 and tier 2. But I think tier 3 is just tier 1 and tier 2 and 4.
Well, not really, actually.
Are you sure? Because the tier 1 is 5 waves, tier 2 is 7 waves, and tier 3 is...
Also
some
7
even
waves.
Larger number of waves.
It's still 7 waves.
Oh. Okay. No matter. Oh well, doesn't matter.
Actually, no, never mind.
So,
yeah. Well, actually, no, yeah.
I am.
Huh? Okay, no, mind. Ignore it. Yeah, hello, I'm gonna do this upside down. If you kids haven't noticed. So I have my Blisterod, which is literally the only thing we have because Camps has sold his stuff.
I think I either deleted or did something with the Defender Medal. I don't have them anywhere. Not accessible. So I'm just gonna have to fight normally, which is hard because everything has like lots of resistances against normal weaponry, but it's not impossible.
Okay.
So, as soon as I right click this, it should spawn.
I
have 10 Ethereum mana, which is absolutely useless for me because I don't have anything, so you can have it.
There you go.
Right, so we can no longer build or break anything because we have creative shock.
Yeah. There they come. Ethereum goblins. Except the Meow Meow is still super powerful. Yay! 30 seconds till the next wave. Oh damn, I don't have enough mana.
Okay.
Thank you.
Speaking of Dungeon Defenders.
Yeah, we should probably do that.
Excuse me, the remake has finally come out.
Yeah,
so,
and it's been not that great.
Yeah, I've heard that. So I don't know, maybe we should do the original for a series at some point.
Yeah. Mana.
Even lightning bug.
Got some kobolds. Wave complete.
We're not getting any defender medals. You're supposed to get defender medals for completing the waves as well.
Really?
Yeah, not just completing the event. No.
It's broken.
Or maybe I'm just reading it wrong.
Or maybe that's how it was before 1.4.
Oh no, the completion of each wave beginning with the third. So you want to get complete out of the third wave.
So here's wave 3. There's 4 ballista rods.
Yeah, that's cool.
4 ballistas, not ballista rods, ballistas.
Oh, we've got Wither.
Yeah, I hear kobold. Yeah.
What the hell are Drakens? Those are Dungeon Defenders. I guess they're just Dungeon
Defenders. The crystal's taking some damage. Oh, yay. Defender Medal. I'm not sure how the crystal got some damage already.
A Wither perhaps?
Maybe, because those guys are annoying.
Oh, god. Please die. You want more Ethereum mana?
Maybe.
I dropped it over to the right.
Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a whole bunch. Okay. Ooh, oh, got a boss. Boss.
It's a dark fate.
Ow.
These bosses are not very boss-like.
Oh yeah.
But we do have so much.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to go back.
Tetris was doing pretty well. Oh, you're about to die, by the way.
Yeah, sorry, I'm
moving. We're complete!
Oh, yeah, more defense. Yes, please. I got a war table. What?
A war table?
I have no idea. More mana.
Okay. It's just all Blizzards. A bullet. It's all over the place. Put them in there just in case. Ogres! Can spawn now.
The wave 7 will have Betsy, who is an actual boss, who will drop an actual boss.
Yeah.
Ooh, got an ogre.
Okay. Well, my side's completely fine. You're about to die.
We got another ogre.
Oh great, that's one.
Wait, the ogre's still here. So long as we don't get any djinns, they're annoying.
No, djinns aren't a thing.
Good.
That should be plenty of these things. Wave 6! Okay, you're gonna be on that side. I'm gonna be on this side.
Yeah, we've got an ogre here.
Okay. Ooh, we have flying enemies. Couple of gliders.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We got an ogre again.
The crystal's complete, fine as well. The Dark Mage.
Follow.
Ow.
All over.
We have the final wave coming up. I don't think I'm a little concerned about Betsy. I'm too close to it, okay. Wow.
This would have been useful if I got it when it was applicable.
Oh wow. Okay, let's see if this is gonna be enough. Betsy is now here.
I think we have to take care of whether we can take care of the wild and everything else.
Yeah.
That I'm, oh my god, right, I'm gonna have to do clean up all the enemies because it's low.
Can we get
take care of that for a bit?
Alright. Also we also have to make sure she doesn't hit the Eternal Crystal too much. Oh, I died.
Oh no.
Thankfully by regular enemy, so I only have 50 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Hello, I'm here now.
We've got problems.
Damn it. Betsy's dead.
Betsy's dead, yeah. Is the wave finished?
Yeah, the wave ended from that. You only have to kill Betsy in the last wave. Yay!
60 defense medals.
Oh, nice. I got Betsy's treasure bag as well.
Yeah, which will have some defender medals in it too.
I got 100 defender medals already. I got the Sky Dragon's Fury.
So did I. Right click bar polish the old furnish attack. Oh wow. That's cool.
Okay, so, yeah.
Look at this. This is awesome.
Hey, look at Ciara's weapon.
Wow. What a shame we didn't have this earlier. So yeah, I think we should have done this.
I mean, I was a little bit concerned about...
It was easy!
Yeah! Do you want to try the Frostmoon? Because Frostmoon, we might be able to get it done as well.
Yeah, we can give it a try. I just need to make a spawn item for it, though. One of the naughty presents. Oh yeah, we can get rid of those now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we can go back to the... this guy, we can put the defender medals
in
here.
We can buy better weaponry and that lot of stuff.
Not like we need it, because this stuff's already pretty OP. But yeah. I'll be at the platform.
Alrighty.
I got a war table, yeah. That war table is huge!
Fine, I need to put some stuff in chests.
Where's the...
I got a Metti trophy and an Ogre trophy.
Where'd the war table go? I just had it, and I don't have it anymore.
I got it.
Oh, okay.
I've got two of them, in fact. What do you want to do with it?
I was gonna place it down. Like, here, but it's not... I need more space. There we go.
What is it? Is it just decoration?
I don't know.
This door can't open anymore.
Yeah. But the trophy's down here, then. Okay, so anyways. Frostmoon event. Ah!
Yeah, I need to clear my inventory first.
Quickly. You only have less than... You only have, like, 40 seconds.
Oh, God. I need silk. I need webs. I need... balls of fright. I need all sorts. webs. Make silk. Can't remember how many I need, so I'll just make a lot.
30 seconds.
I can't remember what the items all are.
Oh, no!
Ectoplasm. I need ectoplasm.
I don't think we have enough.
We've got 31. We've got enough.
Okay.
Got it.
Okay. Yay. Well, I'm gonna be at the platform now that we have the crafting item, the spawn item. There it is.
Put it on the very first.
Die. And then screams coming through the floor! Wow, look how fast this goes. Already wave 6. It hasn't been 30. It's been 30 seconds.
Then it's working. It's exactly what we need. And then after we've done this, we'll finally be able to do the Frost Legion. It will be pathetically easy.
Yeah. And then after that, we can do the... torch event! And that'll probably be for Terraria then. The sand tank! Yeah. Except I'm almost dead.
Okay.
The sand tank. I need some... Yeah, there we go. Do that.
Wait, now.
Yep. Oh, nice.
We're 10.
Yeah, this is going much faster. There's a Krampus. There's a Santec somewhere. Santec to my left. Hey, that's true.
Fine, I can take both of them. Bang. This is going perfectly.
Yeah. Ice queens are here now.
Okay, she's a bit annoying, but nothing's been handled. Can we keep her close to the ground?
Yeah, here he is. Here she is. Look, she doesn't mirror.
Oh, she's frozen. Chilled.
Dead.
Dead. Oh, I'm chilled again.
Look at all the health she drops. Oh, the other one. Stop doing that attack. I don't like that attack.
Which attack is it?
The wavy attack. That one. She's just doing that, and that's it. There you go. Wave 13! Nah, full health now.
Right, what's the best we've ever got?
15, I think?
Yeah, that sounds about right. Die! You big bag of ice.
Bag of ice, okay. That's one way, that's one insult I've never heard before. Wave 14,
come on, and it's only 10:30, we are not afraid.
I'm frozen!
Oh yeah, we can attack again.
Yeah. I need some help. Okay, yay. Ice cream's doing the other attack. Oh, not that one. Back to that attack. Epic!
Yeah, he's dead. Grab some HP, Link.
I got- oh! Dead. Well, I took all of it and then it let- and then I lost all of it. There we go. Wait, 15?
There's a dead,
Okay. Yoink. Okay.
Ice cream.
Die!
Okay, she's dead.
Yep, there's another one. I got ice cream. Kill the ice cream. Yay! Full health.
Yep.
I gotta see what I'm doing.
Ice cream is dead.
16!
This is the best that we've ever done.
I think this is the first way we have more than one ice cream.
It may be. I'll do with the ice cream real quick.
Okay, I got the ice cream.
Ice cream is down.
Yep, there we go.
I'm in need for a bit of HP, so I'm gonna try and take some of this.
There's an ice queen!
Better.
Where's she going? Oh great, she's doing the stupid weird glitchy thing she did before. But, yeah, hello. Ice cream! Oh good, we're gonna kill this instead. La. Oh yeah, nice. Yes.
Not
17. Almost all my ice creams now. Look at all these ice creams!
Oh, sand tanks. Here we go. The sand tanks are back.
There's two sand tanks.
Have the ice creams gone?
No, there's the ice cream.
Oh, I don't need
her. She's at my location. Astronaut. I'm gonna get the sand tank. There's all the Krampuses. Oh, there we go. Take the health.
Oh, there goes two ice creams right.
Two ice creams, and they're both doing that attack. I don't like that attack. Oh, there we go, there we go. Yes.
Yes, perfect.
There we go. Red wave 18.
Oh,
I'm gonna do
the
sand tank
now. Alright. There we go. Sand tank gone. I have 5 HP!
More
ice cream dead. It's 1:44 AM.
Yeah, and can we get to wave 20 in time?
If we can't, I don't know how we can. There's literally no better equipment.
Two ice queens! I died!
That's fine.
We're almost at wave 19. Now we are at wave 19. If we can get through this, at least get to wave 20. We don't need to do anything else.
I died. Alright.
Okay. Patrick!
Right, we've got about 2 minutes left.
Okay. Have a scream! Ooh! Okay. I am not doing too well!
My parents want me.
I'm kidding. What the? Halfway through wave 19.
Good.
This is now. Ice cream! Yes.
Just over a minute left.
I think we can do it. Yes. Oh, so close!
Like 7% left.
Kill. Oh, damn it, I died. Yay!
Final wave.
Yep, now I have unlimited ice queens. Yay! Now I can get Dave Christmas.
How on earth is that without post or gear?
That's a good question.
We only did it with a minute left, and we got posters on gear.
Yeah. Two ice creams. And women!
If I may.
Leave! I don't want you. I did 3,200 damage per second. 1,000 points in wave 20. Hello. Fun killing!
Who is it? What are they?
There's Ever Screams!
Oh, Ever
Screams. Ow!
There's only 5 chickens left anyway.
Yeah. Yay!
There we go. Right. Great. So,
this is a graveyard now.
Yeah, it's like mega graveyard.
I got so many Christmas tree swords and hooks that even my void bag's full now.
Yeah, there's a lot of things here.
Well, I don't. I can put that Yeti banner away. I don't need that. I can put this here. Santank trophy. Don't need that.
No. Don't throw the Santank trophy.
You're not throwing away the Santank trophy.
Give it to me and I'll put it down and then delete it all later.
Here is the. Where is it? Here's 3 ice cream trophies. Here's 5 ice cream.
3.
Here's a Santa trophy.
Right, that's all I need. Thank you. Any more, just chuck them.
Okay.
Unless they can sell, which I don't think they can.
Murderous.
Would you like to buy my trophies? Oh, they do sell, actually. Not for much, but...
Okay. I got copper ore!
Copper ore.
Yeah. Now I need to get... the requirements for the Frost Legion while we have time.
Yes. I'm just going to check what that is. Is a snow globe?
Yeah, I think you need to go to the snow biome for that.
They appear in...
Presents, right.
Which have a 1 in 13 chance to be dropped by any enemy during the Christmas holiday season.
Yeah, which is right now. So...
Where's got a lot of enemies? The dungeon.
Or just drink a battle potion.
I don't have any.
You don't? I thought we had one.
No.
Get rid of that. Put that there.
No, we don't have a battle potion.
Do we have any blue candles then?
I don't know. I've got no idea where they'd be if we do.
New traveling merchant in Christmas time.
Where is he? Oh, he's up. Ready. He's with the particle.
Okay. Wanted I've been, really? Okay. Why is there a campfire here? Dangerous Christmas tree sword. I got a mythical blizzard staff, so I'm keeping that one. There's another sand tank trophy. Maggot zombie. Alright.
Oh, he's dropping celestial mag. He's selling celestial magnets. That'd be nice earlier.
Good job.
So, I really want to make you a zenith, but we can't get one because we need the
enchanted sword, yeah. There's a raven here.
All the cultists.
I got one present. I got star anises. Ignore the cultists, oh yeah.
I'm in the dungeon.
Okay. This should be easy now.
Should.
Do.
I've not had any presents yet.
This present. Pine tree blocks. Bone leak.
Right, so we've got a day of. That's it. If this fails, we'll have to kill the frost. Frost moon again.
I mean, that's not too much of an issue now.
Still not got any presents.
I have two in them, I haven't got any of them. Not yet. Okay, this is a dead end, let's not do that. There's a shadow beam staff here. There's a chest. Got another present.
Oh my god, I've still not found a single one.
Candy cane block. Are you sure it's not in your void bag?
No, I literally don't have it. No, my void bag literally pulled it out there anyway.
I've got candy cane for health. Doing this time. Do 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 do.
Oh, Eggnog!
Yes! Best thing. There's nothing spawning!
Sorry?
There's nothing spawning there. Holy crap, there's so much health there. Deadly Morningstar. I got bones. I'll keep the ectoplasm, that's actually useful, so. Oh, a wheel! I got a present. Green candy cane blocks! Tin ore.
I got a candy cane.
Oof. I don't need pine tree blocks.
Pine tree blocks.
Yeah. Keep red.
I finally got a new pet.
Really?
Yeah, it's a little dog.
That's flame.
Where's the thing? There's a big open area somewhere.
Up here is a good place as well.
Yeah, it's up there.
Yeah, it's up here. Hello. Yeah, there's already a whole bunch here. Hello. I'm just gonna do this. I don't see any presents. Ow. Belt, great. Well, we're not really getting presents.
No, I know. They only have a 1 in 30 drop rate.
Shiny rocket launcher. I'm getting more weapons than I am presents. Bone feather? I don't even know what that is.
Oh, it's used to make weapons.
Oh. Oh, you got one.
I got one.
You have the Frost Legion.
No.
Oh.
Got it! Snow glove!
Yeah. Okay. That can be spawned at any time. So.
Right, well, I'm at home. Wait, where are you?
I'm focusing. Okay, I'm gonna come back home because I'm currently being died! Oh, hello.
You're currently being dying.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna make some more bullets because I'm
okay.
Not running out. I don't have anywhere near as many as I started with.
I don't need a key, or day bloom, or bones, or key.
Thankfully, I practically have unlimited moonlight bullets now.
I got deadly morning star. This is actually—that's actually pretty decent for a summon weapon.
I don't think I need 252.
Also, during this period of time, the Santa Claus NPC can spawn if you have a house, which we do have spots for a house. Yeah.
Do we?
Yeah, we have the house at the top right, which can, if he can spawn, and also a few other places as well.
Right, well, I hope he's wanted.
He can only spawn during Christmas time. So.
There's a pumpkin moon medallion in this chest.
What? Okay. I don't need a laser drill. Or that.
Well, I'm ready whenever.
Alright, I am... Yeah. Frost Legion is approaching from the west!
This should be easy.
Yeah. And then this is the last event we have to do. Then we've completed the game. Wow, look at all the stuff here, jeez. I got one gold from that. Alright. Where is it? Where are they?
I don't know.
Whoa, that's a bit fast. Okay. Hey there!
Hi there.
Boss 3! Oh wait, actually we're not done with these, we have to do the tournament. Then we'll be done. Frost Legion is here. Hello! Wow.
Yeah, these guys just spam you in with
now.
Yeah. The Frosty's never forgot.
We're not done after that either. We're not done after that either.
We're not done after the tournament?
No. Zenith.
Oh yeah. That's one of the enchanted sword place, yeah. Present!
Once you've managed to grab the Zenith, I will be...
Okay. I'm gonna do like boss 3. Roughly the forgotten about event, yes.
That's the only thing that requires a season, isn't it?
Well, yeah. So that, but they haven't changed anything with it. They don't have like a mini boss like all the other ones have now. These guys don't even have expert mode drops.
I like more info. They're quite interesting. I quite like info.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, no more try.
Yeah, he had to go to my try for that.
So.
We got 4 presents. Zoom in, gangsta! Yeah, he defeated it.
Well, that was ridiculously easy.
Yeah. I can just see you shooting over here.
Right, I'm gonna look for the Zenith.
That, you mean the enchanted sword?
Yeah.
There's a single block of snow there. Okay. I have 705 snow blocks from it. And 6 presents. Put that in there, and there, and there, and there, 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 and that in there. Yeah. Okay.
Hang on, I can't just find a block on Teddit.
You can.
No, I can find, chest.
If you find a little, like, kidney-shaped thing near the surface, but it's not actually in the surface, it's like underground a little bit, that's where they're most likely to be located.
Yeah, I know what they look like.
Oh, yeah, in Lantern Knight too. Because you defeat the Frost Legion.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because it's been so long since we had a Lantern Knight.
Yeah, I legitimately don't even think they've got anything in the world, because they're no longer guaranteed to spawn. We've got one.
We have one. Where is it?
Yes, I found it. Right, it is...
Like, tell me, like, approximately, like in the surface area.
To the right of the mushrooms.
The mushroom biome?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll just teleport to the mushroom pile.
Okay, right, and now...
And then it's like, here? Or...
No, it...
Here?
Here-ish?
Okay. Oh yeah, there it is! Thank you, Pet, for showing us the way. There it is! Yay!
There we go, Pet sword.
And now we can get the Zenith! Because we're gonna make a copper short sword.
I think we might already have one on the floor. But let me just put loads of things away.
Yeah, presents drop more often at night, which is weird. I've already got 2 of them.
Are you sure it's not the lock from the...
Oh, it might legend. Be, actually.
Yeah. Right, let me just see if I can find all the swords that we need. So we need, it needs the Terra Blade, doesn't it? Right, let me just grab the crafting recipe.
Zenith. Zenith.
Zenith. Right, so we need the Terra Blade. I had one of those and I put it away somewhere. Right, it's fine. We'll figure it out. So, I've got a Starath here. Terrorblade. I need a Meowmere.
Meowmere? Okay, so the one I... Do we have any spare Meowmeres?
I'm not sure. We might do.
I know
I had one, but I don't know if I deleted it.
Oh, well, I have a Meowmere in case you need it. Would it be in here? Nah, well, maybe. Not in there.
We need a Starfury as well.
A Starfury? Oh, yeah, I can get a Starfury pretty quickly. I know there's a place for a Starfury.
We have one. I know that, but I don't know where it is.
I think it's still in the actual Sky Island that's located in.
Right, we need the Seedler. I remember we've had one of those as well.
Oh, it's just a search through chest thing.
Yes, so do I.
It's not in there. Is it in here? There's an Uzi in here.
Okay. The influx wave I'll need as well.
Oh, yeah.
Right, I found the Seedler.
There's no spare Meowmeres.
I'm still looking, but I've not found one.
There's the star. Here's the Starfury. The Starfury's in this chest.
Ah, great. Coming over. Yep, found the Starfury. Thank you. Influx Waver and Horseman's Blade. Horseman's Blade I've just found.
I know we have. Oh.
Where'd you put your Influx Waver?
Well, I had one in my void bag for the longest time, but it's not there anymore. I must put it away somewhere.
Aha. We're very close. We need a beekeeper as well. We got one of them as well at some point, but I don't know where it is.
Okay, it's not in that chest.
Right, copper shot sword in here.
Daybreak, that's for the depth of the daybreak. Hook a distance? Oh yeah. Break a break.
Beekeeper, I found the beekeeper.
Well, it's on here. It's in here now. Is it in my... hang on a minute. No, it's not in there. Okay. It's in old equipment. No, this is all pretty hard for the equipment.
I'm just missing the Influx Waver and the Enchanted Sword. You've got the Enchanted Sword.
Yeah. Enchanted Sword is here! Oh, well, I kind of threw it away. I know I put the Influx Waver in a chest. I need to find it now. Did I put it in the desert? No, I put the rally in the desert. That's not helpful. How about in here? There's no chest at the particles house. Okay, well, that's helpful. Is that the ocean?
I'll Ted it. I'll ask Ted it.
Okay, you ask Ted it.
Right, what is it called?
Influx Waver.
We've got two of them.
Really?
One of them is in a house underground.
Oh. Well, I know.
The second one is in one of the Sky Island chests. It's in the Sky Island chest with the...
The tax collector. Yeah, I knew how to... Yeah, put it in there. Yeah, I remember now. I'm gonna go to the tax collector, which is, I think, here. Indeed. Tax collector. Yeah, I put it there. Yeah. It's my legendary Influx Waver as well. Influx Waver is coming up.
I need a Meowmere as well, because I don't have one.
Let's do this. This goes much faster. Alright, so here is the Influx Weaver and the Meowmere.
Oh my god, here it is.
Oh my goodness. That's definitely a good sword. Was that even a sword? It's like a summon weapon. Zenith. Yee. Time to shat it! Man, this is gonna be expensive. Dangerous. Well, I mean, that's pretty decent. It's dangerous again. No, not annoying, not heavy. Savage.
Right. Massive. Now, torches.
Stop giving all the terrible stuff. Murderous. Oh my goodness! I got pointy 3 times in a row.
Ouch.
And 4th time in a row.
Let's torch spam.
You need to make an arena.
Here. Done.
Oh. Okay. All I want- oh wait. Can I even get legendary on the Zenith? Yeah, I can. I just haven't got it yet, though. Oh my goodness! Unhappy, no! Demonic. That might work. Torch spam tie. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Well, I spammed torches, but it's not work. Oh, yeah, it has.
It is. Yeah, torch spam has happened. Because it had boss theme music.
How long does it last?
It lasts until all the torches are out. Which. Shouldn't take too long.
The mimic.
How's it do this? Ah la 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 la. No.
I don't see any more torches going out.
There's a few more left. Go out now.
Done. I got a torch god's flower.
Okay.
GG.
I did not.
Okay, well break and place a couple torches.
Okay, well I'm gonna do that. La 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 la. It might not happen immediately again. Ultra Frag Torch, yes. Oops! I don't think that's how it works. Ooh, no, another Traveling Merchant, okay. Where's this Traveling Merchant? At the jungle, okay.
Thanks, you should come and play some torches.
Alright. I have regular ones, so I can use them. I have to check the spawn requirements for it. Oh, sorry. Now it's weird because there's two different types of projectiles. Oh god, the torches from up there is happening. Is affected as well.
Yeah, that's happening. Oh god,
we're gonna
have all the money up here.
Yeah. Ah, la 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 la. You can collect that. I'm gonna continue to do the event.
I mean, I've already got the reward for it. I've officially completed it.
Yeah. Ow. Oh my goodness.
This is pretty easy.
Yeah.
Done?
I think so. Yeah, I got it. Torch got its favor.
And I do believe that.
That is now
everything I have to offer.
Yes. That it concludes our Terraria playthrough. Yee!
I'm sure there's a lot of things we don't have.
Well,
there's a lot of items, things, and weapons, but we've gotten most of what we care about.
Yeah, and we also the one secondary goal is to get rid of all the corruption, which is not going to happen. It will take too long.
It does nothing, does it? Does anything happen if you remove all the corruption?
I think it's gonna. Well, I think it would say give you achievement, but it doesn't give you an achievement. So I don't know. See, I currently have hallowed torches. We can place them. This item. There's regular torches. I don't know why I'm doing this, I get to do this.
It's cool. Oh. On that note, thank you very much for joining us on this playthrough.
Mm-hmm.
We shall come back next time with another game.
Potentially.
Don't know what. We're probably going to start resuming some of the older ones.
The ones we've been meaning to complete that we've started in progress.
Yes, I think Borderlands 3 is probably next on the agenda.
Yeah. Followed by Dying Light.
Yeah, actually, yeah, Dying Light is like way overdue. Maybe we should do that first. I don't know.
Good job. Wait, I can. Yeah. There we go. Wait, no. I'll do this. Ha 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 ha. Oh. Okay. Maybe not. Ow.
So.
Anyways, yeah. So that will conclude this now.
Indeed. Thank you very much for watching, and we shall see you next time.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.